reached the end of the mountain pass.
Yes, we're finally out in the open.
The view's pretty spectacular.
Savage at times, this world can be breathtakingly beautiful. Right now, we're seeing the world as it was before humans came into existence. Why this island, though?
Ain't we trying to get to those ruins we saw from the summit?
Yes. We must travel west through these plains to get there. Be on your guard, everyone.
Oh, something's there.
It's enormous. Is this a primordial too?
Yes. It must be a sauropod, the largest species of primordial currently on record.
We can't possibly fight this thing. There's only one, though. Maybe we can run away.
How many is that now?
Yeah!
Primed and ready.
Wait, Hummel. Don't shoot it! Primordials are vicious carnivores. They appear to be herbivores, and quite docile despite their enormous size. As long as we don't provoke them, they shouldn't show any signs of aggression.
What a relief. These things would crush us, even with our orichalcum weapons.
Indeed. Adol, let's be mindful not to provoke these creatures as we pass through this area.
It looks even stronger up close!
Must.
careful! there.
There.